Warning, the following audio is heavily based on swag Aridin content. If you can't handle that, get off my channel.
Anonymous asks, show us your rings. Check it. Pretty swag, huh? Kiss it, bitch. Anonymous asks, what are your pet peewoods? Does this answer your question? Die! Clockwork Pinky asks, hi, if you lived in a perfect world, who would be in all your quadrants? I have a perfect life. I have Bree and her nephew will want to look after. You will want me to do more? I'll fucking call ya. Brayley asks, do you like dolphins? Yeah, but I have something that's cooler. Suck on it. Anonymous asks, how do you feel of people pretending to be you? Well, there are people who type like me, dress like me, walk, talk, act like me. It might just be the next, the best thing, but not quite me. And day with you, come through that door, I'll call ya! Happy Shinzaziwa asks, Prince of Hope, more like Prince of Buckets, am I right? Honestly, so what? Danky and Mineta are too. And they live with me. Speaking of that, the tiny one's in a cage. Don't let him out. Breely asks, do you like sushi? Anonymous asks, do you ever wonder what it would be like if blended with human society? Oh, I don't just think it. I know my wife is from there. Kill me out, blood asked. Aridin, kill what's your best sexy face? Does this count? Anonymous asks, are you the dancing queen? Glob, no I'm not. Anonymous asks, do you have the moves like Jagger?